Can you read me? Kim Possible, are you there?
Hello, okay, those are selfies. Hello, people. Welcome to day 5 or was it 6 of my vlog. And it's actually really good lighting. Anyway, I didn't post a vlog yesterday because I was very tired. I jogged for 7 kilometers, I walked for 4 kilometers, and then total there'll be 11 kilometers, and I really didn't feel like doing anything. And at that point, I just wanted to eat pudding, to be honest. Anything else? I didn't really do anything else. I skipped sports yesterday because I had to go to the dentist, but I didn't. Because I don't really feel like going, and I think next Wednesday, Monday, is the only time I'm not gonna have an excuse. Otherwise, I did have an excuse yesterday. But today, now I am just gonna skip going to jogging and walking, and I'm actually gonna go to Kudan because that was what I wanted to do yesterday, but everything was closed. So now I am gonna go there, and I am going to go on the bus that doesn't even come. I'm gonna explore about what I can buy, maybe a new gadget, a new smartwatch, what else? Can I buy maybe food? But not really food because I really wanna resist buying Starbucks, but I kinda have to, you know, it's my necessity, it's my weakness. It's something that I must buy. Otherwise it's gonna be fine. But yeah, you can see how pretty it is today. You know? And then like a building, like something over there. It's like some old yoga thing. But that's too expensive, I'm not gonna do that. That's some guy, I think, from YouTube. I think I remember him, but I don't know. But yeah, other than that, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I still have to apologize for not posting a vlog yesterday because it was really hard. I was tired and I just wanted to eat strawberries and relax. But I'll try to do this sort of thing, just updating every single day if I can try. But yes, I am waiting for the bus and now I am downloading Taylor Swift. So now I will get back to you. Hello. I just got out of Saturn. That's it right there. And it was actually cool because I got to try out some massages as you saw, and it actually really hurts. And guess what I got? Coffee, more expressly. What do you got? A cappuccino. And then I got an espresso. There was a machine and it had some coffee beans and water. And actually it was like a 500 euro coffee machine, but I really did not want to buy that because I don't have 500 euros. So I instead got the sample of the espresso and I just walked out without even doing anything. Because the person supposed to keep watch, the one keeping watch, the one that actually gives everybody else the sample, he wasn't there, so I got this free coffee sample. So I love coffee, I love everything coffee. And I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna sleep tonight. Yeah, I mean, I'm not gonna sleep tonight, I don't think so. Cause this is like pure caffeine. Oh, but I wanna drink it, that's the problem. But it is really nice though. But I think also even just the mere act of sniffing caffeine and coffee is like, oh. You know, right? Yeah, you do know that feeling. But yeah, I'm gonna start drinking this. It's so sour. Oh, it's like blood. Hello. You can see this is my bag. I need to wash my mouth and this cup of coffee with water because I can't sleep tonight. You know what? Contrary to popular belief, actually, even though a lot of people say that coffee is bad for you, there's really no other evidence saying it is. Because the only other thing would be caffeine dependency, which it can be bad if you're not used to it or if it's your first time, you just might get some headaches as soon as you abstain from coffee. But other than that, coffee is the single reason why this world exists. I mean, like, world leaders, they need coffee to keep them up through the night. Coffee has proven to... Now the theme until the shining. Coffee has proven so many health benefits. For example, keeping awake, it produces dopamine in your brain, so that's why it feels really good to drink coffee. And the caffeine releases it. And then also, it keeps you so awake, so alert. I mean, like right now, it's not really helpful, but in situations where I need it, then it is. Plus the cardiovascular benefits, it will also, I don't think it raises some cholesterol, not cholesterol, cortisol. It does help with cardiovascular benefits. What else does it help with? God, it's so dirty. I don't know what else, but it's really good coffee. I love coffee. I mean, like, that's one of the reasons I did. Because I haven't fallen asleep while trying to make this. I feel so alert. I mean, coffee away because I don't want to. I need it. I need sleep tonight. And I'm joining my. Let's just say I'll see if I can join my gender sexuality alliance. They renamed it after it was the Gay Straight Alliance, but it's they want to cover more issues than just that, so they want to rename it to Gender Sexuality Alliance. I think that's a good one. But check this out. So. Yeah, you know that a lot of people. And this spot is where they sat down. This is really cool, right? And that was the cool monument, if you can see it. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's some sort of art thing. And it's the Berlin Sky. There's a bird, and there it is. There's like some Indian thing. But yeah. I mean, like, And look, this is the classic sign you're gonna see. Can you even see it? No. God, okay, it says, whatever. Because my front camera is not like my... No, my front-facing camera is not like my back camera. Like, it's so... And I can't sleep tonight! I won't be able to sleep tonight! Wow, nice. Nice. Oh, you know, the thing is, I know that people are not mentally challenged, but there are some very questionable things I don't want to see. I'm walking through this. Oh yeah, and I did my presentation today, and I loved it because I was doing this presentation about being fired in Germany and your rights to exactly how, why, and how you cannot be fired. That's actually interesting though. And there was this story, I'll tell you now, that there was this girl that she's so attractive. She had big breasts and a butt and a very nice figure, and then the dentist wanted to cheat with his wife, with her, but instead of doing that, he fired her because she's too attractive. So she went to court with them, but what he didn't know is that she actually lost. I mean, why is it so amazing? Not amazing, it's kind of bad, but it's funny though. And another case where someone was actually, I don't know, there was this Christian school teacher. His team actually scored 100-0, and which is amazing, right? If you ask me, but nope, not that cool. I mean, like, all of this for everything. Not that cool. I'm gonna go to the Apple store. And then they fired him because he's unchristian-like, which I don't understand what that means. I think it's just they're so... They made the other team look so bad that no one else can challenge them. So that's why they're fired. He got fired. But yeah, you'll see, we live in a very crazy world. And just some weird lady. Otherwise,
But what you will notice as soon as you as soon as you live through it, that everyone starts to yoga pants. I mean, like, I don't really care to wear those, but I'm just giving an observation that I think a lot of people should know. And I did find that, though. No, but it's not really as bad with the guys, because they tend to dress with the latest clothes. I mean, not a lot of people. Okay, not all German people are the stereotypical lederhosen and beer-drinking people. Actually, some people hate beer. I mean, some German people hate beer. It's the same with vodka in Russia. It's not like they all drink it.
Let's look at him.
Yes. You can see him. And there's like some massive forklift operations. One tip if you come to Berlin is that never, ever take the tour buses. Because I think it might be good for just looking at it. But they are a ripoff. They barely do anything. My lighting, yes. Oh, and there's some... Wait. I think my cousin came here one time. I think so, you know? It's like, that's kind of cool, right? Berlin. Obviously a tourist shop. And my hand hurts from blocking too much coffee. No. I'll save it. But then look at all the cool architecture as well, you know? I don't even know if you can see this. I wanna buy Starbucks. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna talk to you as soon as I get back. Or this might be Anne.